And finally tonight, we have an announcement.
For almost 40 years, the voice of integrity.
I'm lucky.
The voice of compassion.
People of Western North.
The voice of journalism in the mountains.
They're just warm and loving and caring.
But now, as Darcel Grimes' path takes a different turn, on behalf of countless viewers, families and colleagues old and new,
next on News 13 at 6,
across Western North Carolina and beyond, thank you, Darcel.